Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today, I don't often do this to be fair, as you can see from the title, this is my Love Me Beauty bag for June. So let me just describe Love Me Beauty. So Love Me Beauty is a beauty subscription service. You pay £10 plus £3.95, I believe, for postage. I think that's right. And you get a certain amount of credits. When they renew your credits, you can then go and choose from the edit how many things add up to the credits. Sounds confusing. So for example, so basically you get 60 credits each time. The minimum you will get is 3 products in your bag. That's the minimum you'll get. So some products are 5 credits, some products are 20 credits, and so on. And there may even be some products that are 30, just depending on what they are. Most of them are 20 credits, which is why you get a minimum of 3. But you get quite good samples, and they are samples. They're not full size in most cases. There have been recently, and I don't think I showed you, but there have been recently, I might have done actually, the real Eco Tools sponges and brushes, and that was all full size. So it really does depend, and it just depends on what you really want. So that I wish that I had taken more notice of the ultrasound stuff that came up recently, because I really want to try it now, and I wish I'd ordered it. It might come around again. So you'll see things in the edit, you'll see the new things, and you have to be quick because once it goes, it goes. But sometimes they have quite a lot of stuff. So for example, they do have Kat Von D liquid lipsticks, they do have the Kat Von D eyeliner, they do have, in most cases there will be beauty, they have a lot of stuff from Caudalie. It is good stuff as well. I always think it is good stuff. They don't have the same old Lord & Berry. They don't have the set, and I'm not knocking them, but everything I've had of theirs I've not enjoyed. They don't have the same So Susan stuff. It is all stuff, and the reason that is because they partnered with Debenhams. They were on Dragon's Den and they mentioned that they partner with Debenhams, so that's how they've got the Kat Von D stuff. That's how they've got exclusivity on a lot of things that are available, which I love. So I didn't show you last month's bag, and the only reason for that is I just didn't have time to film. I'd already done all my videos. It was every day, mate, and I just didn't have time to put it in. So my apologies. But in this month's bag, I got 4 items, 2 makeup, 1 skincare, and 1 beauty tool, I guess. Something I've been wanting to try for a while. So you spend your credits and they send you your bag, and mainly on the main, it's a different bag. This is a different bag. Last month's was the same bag as another one I've had, but usually I get a different bag, and I really, really like this month's bag. It's got like little love hearts and then little eyelashes on, and then it's got like a banner down the bottom, and it always says Love Me Beauty somewhere on the bag. I have a number of these now, and I have to say they're really blooming useful, as I know there's only so many makeup bags you can have, but the ones that I've not enjoyed or I don't need, I give to family or friends, or I just donate to charity. They are makeup bags after all. They're much more useful than the boxes, I think. So, what's inside? What did I get for my 60 credits? I got a pop band, which I'm really excited to try. I want to see if they work in my hair. Yeah, really, really excited to try that, especially because at the moment my hair is just so big and it's so hot, so I keep putting it up, and I keep using a pen at work because I keep getting really hot, so to have that on my wrist would be so good. I bought the Aromatherapy Associates Hydrating Renewing Rose Cleanser. So I bought this little sample to try. I've not tried anything from Aromatherapy. It's like a cream cleanser. I wonder if you meant a gentle and effective cleanser to wipe away impurities and makeup for clean, glowing skin. Now, the problem with clean cream cleansers is I always think to myself, are they meant to be washed off? And I don't know, because it hasn't told me the instructions. So I'll have a look online and see if there are any. Smells lovely, actually. I've actually just put that on my skin, and I've put it on, bizarrely, I put it on the liquid lipsticks were there, and it's just taken it right off, and it feels really soft. Ooh, this is lovely. Once opened, best used within 6 months. Story from Heat and Light. Well, avoid direct contact with eyes. So I'd probably just use it on the skin and the lips. Moisturising and renewing definitely is moisturising. I really like that. Really pleased I picked this up. I've not tried it before, so there was an opportunity to try something new. I picked up another... The beauty items I picked up, the makeup items, are the Manicadar little mini liquid lipsticks, which I love. I love, 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 love this. So yeah, it's a nude and it's in the it's a lip locked priming gloss stain in the shade Shea. And it looks like this. It's a beautiful nudie colour. I'm just going to, it's lovely. It's like a really soft pinky nude. Oh, I'm really excited by this. So... smell lovely. I've never heard of the brand Manicadar until recently. I was watching another YouTuber and she was talking about them. So I'm really excited to try them because it sounds like they're around at the moment. And then the other thing I got was a Manicadar again. And it's a little blush. Always want blush. I love blush. I will open it so you can... let's have a look at it. Oh, I'm glad I've got two colours of the lip things as well because I do love... liquid lipsticks at the moment more than any other lipstick. Oh my god, this is tough to get open. And it looks like this, and that is a really lovely... oh my gosh, so it's like a pinky color with a gold flecks going through it. I hate to say it, but it's basically the same as Orgasm. But my god, that is stunning. Really pretty. Oh, I love that. Really, really pretty. I'm so excited by that, actually. So, how can you get your hands on it? I'm going to leave a link below, and I'm also going to leave a code below if you want to use it. If you use the code, you get the 60 credits when you first sign up, plus you get 30 credits for using my code. I receive 60 extra credits if you sign up. So, I mean, that is a really big advantage. You're getting something, I'm getting something, and then it gives you the opportunity to share the code with your friends. I have been subscribed to this now for about 6 months, and I don't think I've been disappointed once. I think there's really good brands on there, and if you wanted to, and like I've done before, where people have signed up, I've then ordered... extra things that might have come up again, like for example the Kat Von D liquid lipstick, which I'm now putting away into a giveaway. So it's a nice way to give back for me especially, and I'm definitely excited about what the next things will be. I think you have to be really careful because they do update constantly what they are putting on the edit, and they do... things do sell out really quickly, but then they sometimes put stuff up midway and you might miss it. So honestly, it's really good. Do give it a go. On there at the moment, there's a Perricone MD product. Now, I would have ordered it, but it is, I think, a sort of tinted moisturiser. So I thought I would just give that one a miss at this point. But I did get another Perricone MD, and it's pretty big, and it's a cleanser, and I really enjoyed that. So definitely worth the money, the £10. They're not full size products all the time, so be aware of that, but they are good size product. They're like deluxe samples rather than... you don't get any sachets. That would not happen. I mean, unless it's a sheet mask, and obviously that has to come in a sachet. So yeah, that is the Love Me Beauty bag for June. Please do let me know if you've enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you've enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already. But, you know, I don't mind if you subscribe or if you don't subscribe. You can do what you like. And leave a message down below. That's the thing that I love the most, is just connecting with you guys. Anyway, I'll see you all soon. Take care, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.